guys, we're the Donnies and your family. Today we're doing another video. We're at the, what is this place called again? Why haven't we been here in so long?
The prosthetic appointment.
Oh. Yeah. Prosthetic appointment. And my phone says that it's charging, but it's just not charging. It's just going down more bars, so like,
why don't you tell the viewers why we haven't uploaded in a long time?
The YouTube thing? Oh, okay. So we haven't uploaded in forever because the YouTube messed with our channel. And
all small channels.
Like, all the small channels. And said, like, if we didn't get, like, a certain amount of view time, which was
1,000.
Highly impossible, even if my mom, like, binge watched every single video for like every single day, all day, we still wouldn't get enough time watched, and plus we would have to get like 1,000 subscribers, which is really hard to do. And
yeah, we needed 4,000 watched hours.
Yeah.
And 1,000 subscribers.
YouTube screwed us over. And
are you sorry for not uploading?
Yeah, but like not really,
because it's not fair. It's not fair to you.
It's not fair.
You tried so hard.
Yeah. But you know, whatever. You get knocked down and you just get back up.
So. Yeah.
Just like in gym class, I was playing soccer and I like, this floor was so slippery today, man. Like, I swear, it was like an ice rink. I was going, and then I fell and I rammed into the wall and my knee is all like bloody and but well, I just got back up and started playing. And everybody's like, Aaliyah, you're bleeding. And I'm like,
that's
cool. Hey. We're watching a movie in English class. And we have to like, you have to like write questions down and stuff. So like, we had these questions, right? And then we have to answer them. And this is the starting side. You answer them. And then I had to write my own questions.
And?
And yeah, and then we're and in gym we're doing soccer. In gym we're doing soccer. Soccer, like, gosh, I'm so aggressive. Like, I grew up with guys, so when I'm in the gym full of like, tiny little girls who are like, oh, the ball's gonna hit me, I feel like I'm just gonna like run into them and they're just gonna collapse to the floor because like, I'm running and you're in my way, like in front of my way. I swear I'm gonna get suspended for hurting someone because it's not intentional, but like I'm so aggressive and everybody just gets in my way. So, you know.
It's kid exercise.
And
like,
mm.
Okay.
Can
change it up. So you ate for lunch, A&W?
No, I ate it as soon as I left. School.
Just give me a few minutes, I'm
going to
gather the things and come back.
Okay.
I went to A&W to try my phone.
Do you try?
Okay. That looks a lot different.
Mm-hmm. It's a different system. So okay. we're gonna use the difference. Yeah, over here is pretty bulbous and over here is pretty narrow. So we're gonna try to use this area to help suspend the socket.
Okay.
Alright. So you put that on.
This way?
Mm-hmm. Right. And then once you're in.
We have an interview.
A what?
An interview.
Do you have a job interview? I don't talk.
Yeah.
Where at?
It's just like a program thing for like, yeah. It's just like a program that I go to.
And you want to do that?
Yes. Oh, my wrist is cracking in there.
Is it nearby?
It's pinching me.
Okay, so let's do this.
Yeah, it's pinching me like...
Where is it pinching you?
Between there and there.
Okay.
I just have to get my fingers in here.
Let's tighten it up. Okay. Ow. Pinching?
Yeah.
Same spot?
Yeah, like it's all red there too. Okay. I have a fat arm. Maybe if there was like
padding,
a padding in there.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna try to fit it without the lip.
You burn it off?
No, it's just attached by screw by rivets.
Oh yeah, totally. Just take
that
off.
Yeah, let's take it off and fit it like that. Okay, I'm gonna take this. We have something else we want to fit you.
Oh wow.
Cool.
That's cool. So, remember back in the fall, we took a bunch of crazy measurements?
Yeah.
So, this was for this.
Oh, okay.
So, they can match your right side.
Okay.
So, there's a zipper in here. And you can zip it up.
That is so cool.
This is just a trial device.
Okay.
So, there's an inner piece that we can take out and grind and adjust as needed.
Okay.
So once we're happy with the fit of how it is on the inside, we'll send it back to the company to get a definitive product.
It feels like a real hand.
What do you think about it?
It's cool.
Can you try it on? I'm excited.
Let's get it fitted on.
It looks so weird.
Oh my gosh. Can you shake my hand?
What's up, man?
That's pretty cool.
I'm just gonna tug on it and see how. You feel like you're in all the way?
I am in all the way.
Oh, you're in all the way. Okay. You think we can can we make adjustments to this? Like cut it and then figure out how tight we can tighten that up. How does it feel on the inside? Besides it falling off?
My fingers feel squished.
Your fingers? Yeah. All over?
Just like, yeah, squished.
Does it irritate them when they have that pressure on them?
It irritates like right, like my veins and stuff. It makes them like, it makes them throb.
Okay.
My veins.
Do you feel it?
Like I don't feel my fingers. I only feel like
You feel the pressure up here.
Yeah.
Would it still work if she had a little more space in there?
I think we can give a little bit more space inside, relieve that pressure. But I think I want to work on the suspension first.
Oh my gosh.
Is that about how tight it is when you're wearing it on the end? Does that irritate your fingers?
Yeah.
And you can feel it in your hand up here,
I can
right?
Feel it, like
where nothing is touching, that's where you feel it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
My gosh.
Is the area for your thumb, is that okay, do you think? Or is there still maybe hurting
my thumb
because you're not really feeling anything?
Yeah, I don't feel anything.
Okay. 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 We'll be back.
What? Oh, doing an exit or whatever it's called.
Like, comment, share, subscribe.
Oh, like, comment, share, subscribe. I'm on Instagram, Snapchat, and Musical.ly. We appreciate all of you.
This was just a little short video. Tune in for some more videos.
Yes, like I haven't done this in so long. I can't even remember what to say.
She lost her train of thought, guys. We love you guys. Deuces.